evening, everybody, fellow parrots. I'm Juliana Ranicar-Breeze, and I've just come back from Cartagena in Colombia, where I spent 2 months avoiding the British winter. And I wrote a couple of poems. I was staying in a gentrified working class area called Get Some Money, which sounds like Get Some Money. So my poem is entitled Barrio Get Some Money. Tall palms swaying, gentle winds, wind corridors, Maria Mulata, colibri, in squares, pecking on the ground, on walls, emblazoned forever. Gentrified now, murals abound, street art, admired by tourists, backpackerlandia, hostels galore, boutique hotels galore, Pozzo Square, charming trattoria, thin crispy pizza, buskers, good and bad, starving cats and kittens, devouring my discarded mozzarella cubes. Nighttime, Trinity Square, under the gaze of the church, uneven pavements, hard circular low wall, bothersome, insistent hawkers, always promoción for a few paltry pesos. A tough life. Locals gather to talk, eat, listen, and watch, squatting on the dirty pavement or the low wall, facing in or out. Live music, pizza, backpackers mingle with locals. Street food in abundance, unhealthy, fattening fast food with Coca-Cola, mangoes, pineapples, and papaya. Push carts magically move around the noisy streets. 3,000 pesos each plastic pot of sliced mango, a delicious bargain. Talent in the square, always for meager pesos. A talented mime, Marcel Marceau inspired. Rappers who penetrate and mimic tourist conversations in their personal space. Six rubber Afro-Cuban boys breakdancing, holding up the slow-moving yellow taxi with captivating smiles. Rocking mahogany chairs, mesadora, or broken metal rockers, tradition. Doors open to life, inside and out. Dim low wattage bulbs. Locals crowded round large old TV sets. Front door gated or not, open or not, as in Havana, to passers-by. Outside, in the sultry heat of the night, plates of fried arepa and yuca. Families gather. Animated conversations. Gossip, woes, but with sparkling smiles and mobile phones. Black skin, white teeth, all shapes and sizes, all loved. Love conquers all. Viva amor, viva Barrio Getsemaní, viva Cartagena. Thank you very much. Hopefully it transported you there. The second one, in fact, was about the same square, in the same area. And it's called Mermaids and Crocodiles. Wordscape, soundscape, soccer, vibrant Trinity Square, the hub of Getsemaní. Everyone passes by, inquisitive tourists, travelers, backpackers, but mainly locals. Men pushing empty, dusty wheelbarrows, mangy dogs hunting for scraps, flopped out, exhausted, the relentless heat. The smell of sizzling kebabs, waiting to be devoured, blessed by the dominating church. Children ecstatically shrieking, trampolining. Silent bronze statues, arms raised in protest, witness life go by. Off key, La Bamba, bongos, the throbbing beat of the barrio. Oye, ¿cómo va? People sway in unison, nodding, smiling, relating. Old and young, strong and weak, lovers arm in arm, above, unyielding, the black starless sky. A hawker approaches, a single cigarette is sold, 2,000 pesos. Mermaids and crocodiles, Iman, tails quivering, waiting to be loved by a fridge door. 3 tall, majestic palms swaying, the gentle breeze refreshes the tired body and soul. Thin or fat bodies, slovenly, barrigas, who cares, flesh is flesh, dogs or humans. Gabo remembered, Calle de la Siepa, walled face observing, literature at its best. His memorable words, his city, Viva Cartagena de Indias.